Well, 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 Mr. Schultz, am I right?
Don Moratini, I presume.
To be honest, I was surprised when you contacted us speaking about a bomb. Not many people know about our little discovery. Who told you about it?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
To be honest, I don't care. You are a man of wealth, and that's all that matters. So I'll cut to the chase. I want to produce thousands of bombs with this mineral, but there's only so much we can do without funds. That's why I wanted to...
Listen, you may have your plans, but something big is coming. We need those bombs for later. You hear me?
I hear you. But what can be bigger than global domination, Mr. Schultz?
I
hope you understand the nature of this meeting. We either make a deal and you leave through the front door, or you reject my offer and go straight to the morgue. What'll it be?
I think I'll take the front door.
What are you...